Here's Shea, fanned on the first attempt. His pass, they work it in front. Kokanyemi's shot is blocked by Dahlin. Another chance. Oh, what a stick block by Rasmus Dahlin. He's done it all this afternoon. Dahlin goes to the bench. As he blocked what looked to have been a sure opportunity for Carolina. Scores! Tage Thompson on a quick release. And the Sabres have the lead. It all started for Rasmus Dahlin, Razor at the other end.
Yeah, it did, and we're going to show you exactly what happened here. Here's Dahlin. That guy's got a wide-open net right there. Dahlin, big defensive play, getting the stick down, prevent that puck from going in. Then they head to the other end. And a nice pass right there by Cozens. He's going to find Thompson right over in that area, right at the top of the circle where he likes to be. And that puck comes out, and he released it quick. Look at this. Hits his stick, and he's already in motion. Timed it perfect. Put it right up over the shoulder.
Tage Thompson rips home another beauty for Buffalo, and what a season it has been for number 72. 46 on the year.